Just when you think that you've had the weirdest gigs ever, welcome to Chicago's O'Hare Airport.